Okay, next 3 weeks priority is done. Now I can head home and... Ah, Romil. Hello, Romil.
Adi, free to talk for 2 minutes?
Yeah.
Just finished talking to Joyu. And there's some good news and some bad news. The good news is, Joyu is very happy with our progress. And he's super excited to visit India in the next 2 weeks.
That's nice.
But the bad news is, our annual report needs to be ready in 7 days.
No problem. We'll handle this. Leaders, take it away.
Yep. We are the fastest growing across the globe. And all our functions are expanding. Debu's got the numbers.
Well, we have 12 accounts with 100 crore plus sales and two, almost 500.
Why you guys are cheering? Now we are growing at 40% highest across Deloitte network. Now cheer.
On top of that, we are India Tax Firm of the Year 2023.
Not just growing, but even the largest cyber operate deal globally is with us.
We've broken the traditional barriers and won the largest assurance fund reporting mandate for 7 years.
Indeed. And we were advisors for the largest fundraise in the Indian renewables space.
$4.5 million social media followers. Highest voice share amidst competition.
Romil is LinkedIn's top voice.
Hey Vinay, we had 150 plus CXOs at Coalesce, right? And at the Arvind Government Summit, we had close to 50 plus senior government dignitaries and ministers. Maaste, na?
Our marquee, first of its kind trust symposium in India has really pushed the narrative for trust as a business imperative.
Yeah. And with our auto import FIDIC rollout, our exposure to personal independence compliance will be very low.
And it's just not the work. We are also the best consulting employer in India.
We equated EDs and partners, the first promise made by this exco exactly 1 year ago.
And on the happiness front, our culture is very positive. Everyone feels loved and cared. 300 mental health champions, 2,500 counseling sessions, 15,000 jade plants, and 17,000 family day participants.
Our full-on mojo is back with employee engagement and experiences. It's amazing right now. And with initiatives like Green Dot Stars and Mics Not Muted, we have almost touched 10,000 lives.
Also, let us mention about the Udaan program for CA articles. 80% CA article retention rate. And of course, our very dear Shripad Permanent Scholarship.
Come on, champion. Strike hard.
How is this a check?
Wow, bullseye, Nitin. 10 on 10, huh?
10 se mera kya hoga? I need to get at least 1,000 frictionless da. 1,000 ke niche mera kuch nahi hoga.
Let's take a frictionless break, please.
Hey, we already took one.
Hello?
Hey Adi, I have an important meeting at the Prime Minister's office, so I'll attend the annual review meeting virtually now.
Okay boss, noted. So, shall we begin?
Sure.
Oh yes.
So team, you all can see here, we contributed 75% of Asia Pacific's and 10% of global's YTD revenue growth in the financial year 2024. We have $1.5 billion pipeline reflecting year-on-year growth of more than 75%,
including significant marquee wins. And out of this,
$1 billion contributed by consulting.
Thanks, Devu. We also happen to be the largest CSNAD and analytics practice in AP. And we are proud to drive major wins in domestic market and new age areas like space.
Thanks, Satish, for a collaboration. Even with the government of Rajasthan,
cyber RA and consulting terms of the teams are working together.
We are also successfully driving
SOC work at FS Majors.
We are number two for M&A transaction services in India and continue to make headlines on major business dailies.
And you know what else we do daily? We make sure that our employees and their families are truly happy across 16 offices.
We are extending Heartland to our very own support staff. We have made clusters truly inclusive, but above all, we are not only doing what is nice for people, but we are also taking bold calls to preserve our values.
In a non-rotation year, audit business secured around 200 wins, totaling to rupees 1,000 plus crores of revenue over 10 years. We remain the most trusted auditor.
Growth has been our secret sauce. We have achieved milestones all across.
Ask anyone in the DSA and they'll say, what a great year it's been, boss.
But wait. Why Romal is not asking questions?
Romal, can you hear us?
Is he online?
I think I should call him again. Or maybe a WhatsApp text, huh? Give me a second.
Where is Romal, guys?
Does he even have an invite?
He should be here, no?
Why is he not here? It's so late.
Can't see. Adi, did you send him an invite?
I don't see him online.
Yeah, he's not saying anything.
Not even asking questions.
Yeah, I can't see him.
Adi, please check once.
Yeah, can someone check?
Please check.